Our first contestant is Toastmaster Fahad Al-Nafia. Toastmaster Fahad Al-Nafia, first contestant.
No speech ever touch our hearts and minds like the one which talks about the ones that we love. That's when the words becomes from mouth to mouth and from heart to heart. Have you been touched today with the speech?
Yes.
Please join me to congratulate Ms. Catherine for touching our heart with her inspiring and full of passion and love to our parents. So you started a very fantastic speech today with selecting the best subject ever, which touched everybody, and everybody feels that it belongs to him personally. So we feel that the message was coming directly to each of us. So thank you for selecting the subject. Your speech started with a very good start, and it was well organized. So you went from the beginning to the middle, and you concluded in a perfect way with a verse that's really still in my ears, actually. The flow was nice. I can see you going from one story to another. I don't feel that you're jumping. I thought it was flowing like a river, you know, taking us from one place to another place. The word was well selected. I like the words that you are selecting. It was really well architected, you know. So I like the speech, the quality of the language was really good, and I thank you for it. I like the eye contacts, actually. I feel that you're looking to each and every one of us, as he's the only one in here, spreading the looking to everybody. So we all felt that we are being directly approached with your speech. And I like your gesture. You're always having this emotion, which is not disruptive. However, it was really giving the emotion more and more, you know, expressing the speech in a better way. Your motions was smooth, and your movement was smooth as well. I can see that you're moving from here to there, and it wasn't really disconnecting me from you, disappearing from one place and, you know, moving to another place. I like the quality of your voice. The voice was really amazing. I can see that it was very clear, and it wasn't so fast for me to track you, and it wasn't so slow to get me disconnected or bored somehow. So I like the speed of your speech. And changing the voice from one place to another was really emphasizing in the emotions as well. However, we are not perfect. Nothing is perfect. So there is a room for improvement wherever we go, though it was, to me, the best. So I would recommend to you to maybe use some quotes in here. Maybe the subject can give you the choice to have some quotes from here. Maybe changing the voice like a kid will help, you know, knowing the roles in here. However, the speech was perfect, and I like it very much. I want to thank you for touching our hearts again. Back to you.
Thank you so much.